Hello, I'm Lisa. I'm 30 years old. I'm the founder of the collection, One. I started it 4 years ago, just after graduation. Always dreamed of having my own store. I like to be creative, so I think in that way, and also my mom is like, she's not an artist, but she dresses like an artist, she has like a creative mind, so I think from her, try to be creative in a way, like, had a creative mind. Also experimenting with clothes and stuff, then I found it interesting to study fashion, and already then, I think it was 15 years ago, I already knew I wanted to open a shop. Yeah, I just feel the flow, so for now it's building the store, and but I would love to also to have my brand later. I started everything out of Pinterest, sort of, to have like a vision what kind of style I want to sell. Do have to say, when I started, the business was really different. I made like a really hard concept in my mind that I have to buy basic items from sustainable brands and combine them with vintage in the trends of the season. But when I started Instagram and I started sharing like inspirational pictures, was more close to myself what I shared. So then I found out, oh yeah, the style that I'm selling is not really matching with myself. So the style I'm selling now is more the style I'm also wearing myself, so it's closer to who I am. Then now it's like soft and neutral tones. And when I'm buying items, I really look at quality. And I love to have these minimal items. I'm thinking about the questions that my customers could ask me. So for example, when they use polyester, I want to say to the customer, yeah, they're using polyester because this makes the item more durable, things like that. So. This is already a really nice one. This is a dress made of tencel. And tencel is a fabric made of wood pulp. So it's like quite a new fabric. Yeah, I think now most sustainable fabric. And it's also really comfortable. And it's nice, like with sustainable brands, you know, it's a bit higher than fast fashion because the price we pay is too low, but with vintage it's already made. I also steam it, bring it to the dry cleaner before it's in the shop, so, and I hand pick it myself, so it's an extra service I'm giving. But if you compare it with the sustainable brands, then it's a bit cheaper, so if people want to start buying more sustainable items, they could start with vintage, for example, and or combine vintage with like a simple item from a sustainable brand. So I also do it myself and I love to do it. And this is, for example, really nice. This is already how you see it's made with vintage. It just has these inside pockets and the details already inside are so beautiful. Most of the time also really nice bottoms. It just has these extra things where now it's just fast fashion making items fast and with cheap materials. And I really love to invest myself also in beautiful items that you can wear for a long time, and that's with sustainable brands. They really look into the right fabrics and stuff to make the, yeah, so you can wear it longer. And with vintage, yeah, you see with details and with fabric, it's really strong, thick fabric, and it still looks nice already after all those years. So about the fabrics and stuff, I'm trying to explain it over there, but over here I can really like listen to the questions people have and answer right away. So I also like to be personal in the shop, like in a way to give like explanation. And yeah, it's like a quiet area, and I think you need to inspire customers to go to your shop. So that's what I would like to do when it's possible again, to really host events with like interesting persons, to really be an inspirational place and show people how beautiful sustainability is. So. Ordering this, and it's with a nice flyer with a nice poem. And then a thank you card where I write something personal. And then I close it with this. Stickers when I pack the items. I really love to think about that, like to what really fits with the style, also our packaging. So yeah, these paper bags really fit, I think, the style and the vibe I want to show. So.